I lost track of the micro crack, but I suppose that's a good thing. I wouldn't try this on anything bigger than anything big enough to stick a fingernail in.